Okie doke. Guess I'm gonna record this gunge beat this time. Feeling like that one with my gun. And what's the point of doing this? I'm not playing games that I just wanna play. But yeah, should be a decent one. I do like Tyler. I mean, his starting gun pisses him off, but he's the most consistent at getting a different gun, so I guess it makes up for it. At least a little bit. I'll be more bad. Get away. Well, oh. Damn. There's a chest probably. Pop, 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 pop. Holy fucking moly. It's a big ass move. Wishing I was convict, RN. Sawed off a molly would have dealt with that. No problem. Very, very fortunate dodge roll that I didn't come out of iframes. Oh, well, it's actually right where I wanted it. It's crazy. Holy moly, alright. And hopefully I don't just get a mimic fight again, because that's what I got on pilot last time. Mimics are fucking impossible to take out with this gun. It's actually so bad. Oh, switch to the chest. Okay, cool. Mimic. Oh! The Tangler! That's actually kind of sick. Tangler's kind of a beast of a gun to get on this early. Any shotgun is really cool. Yo, Casey! Say less. You do be having a hitbox though. Wow. That is the huntsman. Ha! He broke my fucking water barrel? Damn, bitch. Another one comes by. Holy moly, it's lucky. Yata! Get over there. Okay. You did have a key. I should have an option. Swag. Oh, not me either. No, I actually took damage on the trigger. It's fucking Casey, dude. It'd be high risk, high reward. Man, I just need to make it through that bit, dude. Would've been Jay chilling. Oh, shit. Okay, thought it was the fake A-47 now. Fuck the fake one. I have never actually performed like optimally playing a case, but you know, sometimes it just is what it is. I miss anything. Missing out on that is a little bit very disappointing, but oh, that miss almost just fucked me. Line them up and knock them down. Pow pow. Decoy. Kinda like the idea of decoy with Casey, honestly. Doesn't feel like that. That was a little funky. You don't die to one swing. That is not cool. How am I supposed to? Jammed like the little popcorn kernel. I feel like box is not a red chest tier item. Am I wrong about that? I can't dodge all that. Could have blanked, but dude, really? Toxic. Whatever. Oh,
Let's go. Shades of... that barrel. Come on, line up. That works. Shades is just like a good off. Nah, this is a Casey run. Doesn't mean I am gonna tilt out of my mind, but sometimes you gotta do stupid things. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Kinda fucking blobby lord. What a joke. Maybe if I was better, but no, I abuse rage in this game. Oh wow. And I get the moon scraper or gamma ray. Basically the same thing as the moon scraper. Casey running this was unwise. You live and you learn. Even though I've already learned that KC running is kind of stupid. At least for me, or my skill level at least. Oh. Wow. KC really managed to knock every single one of those guys on the head. See, bats are a bit of an issue. They don't obey conventional wisdom, which is that when something dies, ragdolls. I did fire a tango shot, so I did taint the purity of the case you run. What the fuck? Oh, this. Okay, that's not too bad. I am just bad. Man, if I get like ammo combo, this is going to be mighty over. Or just this room. This room is hell. Maybe if I get, like, the orange. I mean, this is probably why Casey is considered a D tier weapon. Sense of the word is not good. It is not helping very much at this stage. It'd be a cool ass weapon though. Let's go. I don't know what force in the game determines what fucking rooms you get, but every time I come back to the problem, I get that exact room. Oh, he rolled this nat 1. Better for me than him rolling a nat 20. Oh. Jesus. Getting fucked on by these lockpicks. Muncher. That's the Chris. Might as well see what you've got. Hey, bro. Collect Medal of Valor. That's good. Forget exactly what it does. Damage dealt. Oh, yeah. Wait, with Casey? My two shot boss. Holster with Casey! Moment, holy shit. Fuck you guys, dude. Oh my gosh, get the fuck out of here. Hell yeah. What is this? The eyeball gun? Gross. Oh, I am ecstatic after that. I'm just like, you're not fighting the fucking rat with Casey. Oh my gosh. So low-key high-key, so proud of myself for that shit. Oof. Oh my gosh. Bro, can you just get the fuck out of here? You too, bro. I'm so bad with the move, Gungeon. Fucking Bricklert.
Oh!
That was rad. The mind players are so useless. You're still going? What the? Oh, over. Pop. Batter up. This potion of blood skin? Shit, that. Do kind of be cracked. This. Oh. Oh! Did not know you could do that. Line up, say cheese. Oh. I will not refute that Casey is a nuts removing gun. Whew. Mer- bat. I don't know. Gun. What have you.
Yo, get me the fuck out of there. Oh!
Pitfalls and like trap rooms are quite literally my worst enemies in this game. Like, I don't know what it is about them, I just can't fathom. Dude, not fucking cool. I just can't wrap my brain around it. Oh. Bolt the Bronk. Nah, I don't really care. Dude. You not? What was that? Ugh. I should've boxed. Bubble bitch. Get over here, bubble bitch. Jesus. Fuck you, bubble. Yeah. Into the melted rock, loser. The rat ain't got nothing nice to say. Or you shouldn't say anything at all. Those are my thoughts on the matter. Let's see. Batter up. Batter up. I'm using so much ammo in all my guns. I do be teleporting randomly because I'm holding my mouse down. drop. Ugh. The gun is really good, but I don't need it this round. I was looking for a good pass. I'm walking a straight line. My movement does get a little bit AI friendly. Fucking gun with shit. I don't need new guns. Fight this bitch with Casey! What the fuck? I took damage. I'm a failure. Damn. Honeycomb. This one that like released the bees when I did damage. Ugh. So nasty. Taking on the world 4 hearts at a time. If I die anywhere, it's on this fucking boss fight. I get kill pillars, so he's good. It's over. Bitch. Yo. Oh. Your bullets get to pass through this guy, but mine don't? That's bogus. It's fucking gross. Yeah. Aw, you're still spawning. Nope. You're tankier now. Ooh. I don't like that you take 2 hits. What the? Oh my gosh. Where the fuck is this healing guy? I don't think I've ever gotten this one before. Get the fuck back here, bitch. Satisfying part of playing KC. Fuck on those red guys. Specifically the what are they called? God, I used to remember their name just because I hated them so much. Pop, 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 pop. Alright, let's be back here. God damn it. Hammer. prefer some like Gun Knight armor. Oh, I didn't even use a blank against the Dreadnought. That's probably why. Right. Whoa! Ugh! I love how I bought the potion of blood skin. 48 fucking casings. And it is infinitely better than this fucking thing that I got out of a red chest. Oh wait, that's a thing. Junkin! Armor. Yippee. Potion of gun friendship. Shield of the Maiden. It's like worse than potion of blood skin. Might as well buy it. Oh, you can take all these. I'm committed. You love. And I'm doing like the stupidest fucking move of my life. And it's fucking kill pillars. Yep. Where the fuck are y'all going? live, bitch. You dig? How much is it? 38? I'm very plus one to gun. Can I fire it? It does. Can I use it concurrently? Oh, well, there it goes. He's rough. Casey, my one and only. I'm not gonna ruin it, that just absolutely fucks my ass. Boss fights on every fucking tier of Gungeon. Baby mode. The fucking regular ass rooms of the forge. God, they fuck me. The duct tape. That guy is selling some good fucking shit. My HP is coming back. Oh fuck. Really? Oh, and he's a beast. I can't. Get the fuck out of here. Like, this room is impossible to do properly paced. If I was using a regular gun, manageable. Casey? Fuck no. God, Gun Knight 2.0 is... I just don't get to play. Shoot my fucking potion. What am I supposed to do about that? That's unplayable. mental can't take that right now. Man, I'm dead. But is that not the damage anymore? I like being able to analyze my enemies. Understand what I should and should not do. I don't care. Seriously, a fucking skeleton at a time like this. Oh! Of course. All that for that finish. Goddamn. Holy moly.